Okay, one thing I did notice is that we have one cucumber in here. So let me show you that one in one moment. So we have one cucumber that is kind of hidden behind there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right there. So I'm gonna pick that one and use that for lunch today. So I don't see any others that are growing. Well, I do see a few coming in, and we do have some flowers. And of course, whenever you're seeing flowers, that lets you know that that's what's gonna eventually be pollinated and it's gonna start producing some form of fruit. Also, while I'm over here, I noticed that I have a volunteer sugar snap pea plant. Now, I have a sugar snap plant that is all the way on the other side of the garden, but this one seemed like it just really wanted to produce. So I'm gonna take some of these sugar snaps too. And you can also have pea shoots. Now you can take these pea shoots off and they make a really good flavorful combination to your salads as well as to any of your dishes that you're eating for dinner. So that would be cool. And I'm gonna grab some strawberries.